Hi friends, in this video we are solving a problem on multiple integral. Given problem is evaluate integral from 1 to log a, integral from 0 to log y, e to the power of x plus y dx dy. Friends, you see we are doing double integrals in terms of x and y. So first you have to identify in the given integration x limits and y limits. Here you observe one limit is they are given 1 to log 8. Another limit they are given 0 to log y. So by the observation you can say these limits are constant, nothing but independent limits. Next, here 0 to log y. 0 to log y is nothing but it is a function of y. 0 is a constant only, but it is a function of y. So by the observation, which limit is a function of y? Obviously, x limit is a function of y and y limit is a function of x. So friends, you can say now x is here dependent on y and y is independent. So first we have to integrate with respect to x first. Later we have to integrate with respect to, is it clear? Now you see like this we have to, first we have to integrate with respect to x and later we have to integrate with respect to y. Now friends, you can also write this as the given problem. I am writing like this, you see, integral from 1 to log 8. Integral from 0 to log y e to the power of x into e to the power of y into dx dy. I can write e power a plus b as e power a into e power b or not? Yes. Now first I am integrating with respect to what? X. Now I am integrating with respect to x. So the limits of y are, this is 8. So which is, this is a limit for x and it is a limit for y. Yes or no? So limit for what? X. Then this is a limit for what? Y. So now I am integrating with respect to x. E power x integration is e to the power of x only. This e power y is a constant while integrating with respect to other variable. So e power y you write as e power y only. Okay. Now here I am writing like this. First I am writing e power y. Later I am writing e power x. Okay. Now e power x integration is e power x. That is why I have written e power x. Now limits from 0 to log y. Now you have to apply like f of b minus f of a form. Lower upper limit minus lower limit. Okay, next into dx only with respect to x we are done. So write on dy. This is equal to integral from 1 to log 8 e power y into upper limit if you have substituted. In place of x you write on log y. Log y means e power log y. E to the power of log y minus e to the power of x in place of x 0 write on. So e power 0 into dy. Now this is equal to integral from 1 to log 8. E to the power of y is e to the power of y. Friends, you know formula e to the power of log k is equal to k only. So e power log y, you will have y minus e power 0 means 1 into dy. So now we have to integrate this integrand with respect to y alone. So integrand is also function of y, but it is a product of two functions. Product of two functions. So this is one function, then this is second function, friends. Now which one you have to apply? Directly can we do integration? You cannot do, friends. So we have to go for UV rule. We have to go for UV rule. UV rule, we have a formula. Integral UV dy or dx, whatever it may be. If it is a function of x, you write in dx. If it is a function of y, dy. Whichever it may be, formula is same. UV1 minus u dash v2 plus u double dash v3. Friends, this is a Leibniz rule. Okay? For the integration, Leibniz rule we are applying. Which one you have to take as a u? That is also important. U, u dash, u double dash is nothing but u, first derivative of u, second derivative of u, respectively. V1, v2, v3 is nothing but first integration of v, second integration of v, third integration of v. So first, which one you have to take u in this two functions, which is a decreasing. While derivative, the function will be decreased. E power y, if you take it, suppose e power y as a u. What is the u dash? Again, e power y. U double dash, e power y. E power, u triple dash also never decrease here. So this is u you consider. In this case only, in this case I am taking. Whenever you have algebraic and non-algebraic, so first you take as an algebraic function the u. So this is u. Now this is v. Now u v1 y minus 1 into y minus 1 into v1 is nothing but e power y integration is e power y minus u dash y minus 1. This is u, this is v1 of friends, this is u, this is v1. Now u dash is nothing but y minus 1 derivative is 1. This is u dash. Now v2 is nothing but what? V2 is e power y integration is e power y. Plus u double dash is one derivative zero. So don't write your friends the remaining terms. Enough. Now lower limit one, upper limit is what? Log a. Now you substitute upper limit minus lower limit. Upper limit minus lower limit. Okay. If I substituted, then I will get a upper limit means e y in place of y I have to substitute log 8. Yes or no? So this is log 8 minus 1 into e power log 8. What is e power log a? K. So I will write directly friends here. 8 minus 1 into e power y is e power y. So in place of y I am writing log 8. So e power log 8 is 8. Plus 0 I am not writing. Upper limit is clear. Minus lower limit friends. In place of y you have to substitute lower limit. What is the lower limit here you have? 1. So 1 minus 1 is 0. So no need to write. 1 into e power y is e power y. So in place of y you have to write 1. So you will get here. Plus 0 is 0 only. So the if you simplify then you will have 8 into log 8. 8 into log 8. Minus a to minus 8. So minus 16. Minus e. So this is the final solution for the given problem. Okay friends, is it clear for everyone? Thank you for watching this video. Friends, in the next video, we are going to solve few problems. So please try to solve these problems. Okay? Please try to solve these problems. And if you are not getting, you can watch my next videos. So here, the given problem is integral 0 to pi. Next. Integral 0 to x sin y dy dx. Answer you have to get pi. Next, another problem. Integral 0 to root 2 integral square root of the minus square root of 4 minus 2y square square root of 4 minus 2y square. Integrand is here you have pi dx dy. This answer you have to get 8 by 3. So try to solve these problems. If you are unable to get it, you can watch my video. Thank you for watching this video.